It sounds like hell.
Hey, Stoop. This is Hop Levis YouTube. It's the same with the Bosch Very Perfect Exercise Drive WAT-28371GB-Exercise Machine. And Henry the Bosch Series 4 WTN A2-63-1 gives a center drive anyway. And Henry the Siemens iCenter Eigo Drive S-Class WM140-492GB-Washing Machine. And Henry the Bloomberg AKG AA Class Green Plus TGF-A4-550 condenser heat pump dry anode AA Class Green Plus anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, so as you can tell, once again, we're going to use the Bosch Very Perfect Exercise Drive WAT-28371GB-69 washing machine once again anyway. So as you can see, we get to use this machine once again today anyway, as we are using the Bosch Very Perfect Exercise Drive once again today anyway, the Series 6 Bosch we're using today anyway, as this is one of the second time we're filming the Bosch Very Perfect Exercise Drive today anyway. So anyway, so as you can tell guys, so as you can really finally tell, we're going to be washing today anyway. So anyway, and because New Year's Eve, as you can tell guys, and because today it is New Year's Eve anyway. So anyway, so as you can see today though guys, we're finally going to be washing with Christmas bedding for the first time we're ever going to be doing in the Bosch Very Perfect Exercise Drive anyway. So we're finally going to be doing some Christmas bedding anyway, as this will be the last Christmas bedding we're going to be washing anyway. So anyway, so this will be the last Christmas bedding wash we're going to be doing today anyway, and especially this will be the first time doing it in the Bosch Very Perfect WAT-28371GB-Exercise wash machine anyway. So anyway, as you can see, we're currently washing mine's my brother's bed anyway today, just because we're currently washing my brother's bed and my bed anyway. So anyway, I'm going to put them in anyway. So anyway, basically we've also got some pillowcase anyway. So anyway, so as you can see, that's my bedding. I remember my bedding, we used to wash this one in the Blumig WFA20 anyway. I used to remember this bedding though, to be fair. This is my bedding, you can see it anyway. As you guys, you should remember this bedding that we used to wash this one in the Blumig WNFA20 9kg 400 spin anyway. As we did it on the Fast Reload 60 anyway. As you guys should remember this bedding, Christmas bedding anyway. So anyway, so as you can see, that's my Christmas bed anyway. And then here, this is my brother's bed anyway. But that one we haven't washed before anyway. This bedding we haven't washed anyway. This wasn't in the Blooming Demo 20, this wasn't anyway. So anyway. So yeah. So that's all bedding set to go anyway. So anyway, so detergents that I've basically got for this one today, as this is the new detergent trial we used in the Bosch Very Perfect anyway, which I have shown you guys before anyway. So anyway, so the detergents that we're going to be trying out for this one today, we're going to be trying out the one of these detergents today, which is just, this is called Shield Care Sensitive Non-Bio Laundry Liquid. We're going to be trying one of them today anyway. So we're using the Shield Care Sensitive Fabric Softener anyway. So it's Shield Care Sensitive Fabric Softener, washing liquid. I keep on saying mistakes though anyway. So we're using one of these today, which is Shield Care Sensitive Non-Bio Laundry Liquid today anyway, and it says worry less, live more anyway. So we're using one of them, and the softener we're using for this one is Suncare Sensitive Ferric Softener anyway. So we're using Suncare Sensitive Ferric Softener anyway. That's because this is the only thing we tend to use for bedding anyway. So we tend to use, because the bedding they're quite sensitive anyway. So anyway, now I'm going to load up the detergent anyway. Anyway, that's what we do with that one. Anyway, if we tend to use liquid anyway. Well actually, that smells very nice actually, to be fair anyway. But to be fair though, the washing liquid you can see though, that's a bit like the EcoEver. Anyway, I think the washing liquid on that one is exactly the same as what you get on EcoEver. Anyway, it's exactly the same as what you get on EcoEver anyway. So, anyway. I need more than that actually, to be fair. Hopefully we better use that detergent and Siemens as well anyway. But I think those two I did actually show you with some in the garage anyway. There you go. Full cap of that anyway. Anyway, just know what program I'm going to do on today anyway. I think I remember last time when the Blooming Demo 20 we used to do Fast Reload 60 anyway. We're bedding last time though, because I think we're bedding last time we did it on 60 anyway. So Anyway, I don't know what program we should do on today though anyway, because of bedding anyway, so I think we probably could do on Cotton 60 anyway, so yeah, Cotton 60 would be perfect, we could probably do today anyway. Because I remember last time when we did first Loaded Whites, we used to do with Macroplast anyway, with whites anyway. But I'm not sure if we can today, I'm not sure anyway. Not sure what program we do on anyway. Yeah, I think we'll keep on Cotton 60. Anyway, I'm going to do on Cotton 60 with Speed Perfect. Anyway, it's only about 1 hour and 6 minutes. It's going to hit start anyway. So there you go, look, it's going to sit there and just, it's going to sit there for a bit until it tops up anyway, for some reason. Oh, actually, I think that's just doing without the top up this time anyway. That was quick anyway, just gotta say that was quick. It's obviously because of the bedding, you see, like it just obviously doesn't need less top up anyway. It's because of the bedding, it always just tops up less water anyway. At least it's done the heating phase already, I just had to click on it anyway. It's done doing the heating phase anyway. So yeah, I'll catch you here, it's on main washer, so just catch you there anyway. It's cheap. Bosch is just now his main wash anyway. So as you can see, like, we're not even sensitive much, you can tell me, we're not really that sensitive much anyway with sensitive washing liquid anyway. So as you can see, we're not even sensitive much anyway. So as you can see, we've got 39 minutes left anyway. And temperature has just reached 60 degrees now anyway. So as you can see, temperature has currently reached about 60 degrees anyway. And as you can see, we're on the main wash stage anyway. Whereas I just heard the heater turned off anyway. Which I just heard the heater element just turned off anyway. Obviously, because this machine here does 21 minutes of heating anyway. During the heating stage, it does it for about 21 minutes or so anyway. So it's just catering its own coolant, such as when it's catch that anyway. It's cheap Bosch very very eco-science drive, it's just down to its coolant, such as when it's anyway. And as you can see, we're on 28 minutes left anyway. And this is the coolant, such as when it's anyway. And there we go, now into drain anyway, as we now drain from the cool down. There we go, now we're going for the first interim spin. That's the first time into second attempt. Anyway, I see there, it stops at 1200 on this one. On this one, it does actually stop at 1200. And there we are, now we're kicking into first rinse. And there we are, this is the first rinse one to now. Especially with stow tumbles, it does anyway, because this machine only does stow tumbles anyway, on the cons with Speed Perfects anyway, without the Aqua Plus, it only does stow tumbles anyway. I think you guys should remember that, it does stow tumbles on this cycle anyway. Yeah, see, this is what this machine fills up like, you know, because it's bedding, because it always fills up less water anyway. That's why bedding does that, to be fair, anyway, to fill up even less water anyway, during the rinses anyway. These are going to have to film the whole cotton's rinse on this one anyway, because, you know, especially because on the fine spin, it just, you know, especially because this machine only rinses about nearly 2 minutes or so. Anyway, it only rinses about 2 minutes on the cotton's anyway, for Speed Perfect, it does it for 2 minutes anyway. That's why, because I'm going to film exactly the same as what I did last time on cotton's 40 anyway. To drain in a second now anyway. There we are, now we're draining, there we go. Just now drain from the first rinse. God, there's no way it's going to spin that, Jesus Christ. I think it's what it is, because the bedding's balled up anyway, that's what it's doing anyway. I think that's what this machine here does, just balls up the bedding anyway. I think it's because that's what with some bedding, they do obviously tend to ball up anyway, during the wash, they always tend to ball up, they do anyway. That's what most bedding do anyway. If they tend to do that anyway. Looks like we're on to third temp anyway. this third temp into fourth temp. Question is it going to spin that one or not? I think we're slightly belt balanced anyway, but hey, they're belt balanced anyway. And there we are, now into final rinse, there we go, now into final rinse. there you go, at least it stops filling anyway. So at least the softener we're taking in for that one is secure, sensitive fabric softener anyway. So this is the secure, sensitive fabric softener we're taking in anyway. That's because this is what we tend to use for bedding with anyway. So I'll catch you when it's on fine spin. This tube brush is just now drained from the front rings. It's just now drained from the front rings anyway. So as you can see, we're drained from the front rings anyway. And as you can see, we're now into 11 minutes anyway. And we're going for a fine spin at 400 anyway. So this is the 40 under spin we're going for anyway. So this is the 40 under spin we're going for anyway. That's first 10.92, second attempt. There you go, this is doing its usual cotton spin anyway. There we are, that's 300. Right, let's see what the results are anyway. At least it was a 5-point silicogram. At least I've just forgot to check the kg on this one anyway. At least on cotton 60 with bedding, it was a 5-point kg, I think it was anyway. I've just noticed anyway. I'm actually going to say, we're so dry now anyway. I've got to check what the smell was like first anyway. I'm actually going to say that it smells so good in there, I can really tell, it smells nice in there. Especially the bedding though, honestly, it's so nice in there, I can really tell it, it's absolutely nice in there. But it turns out it smells amazing, I'll tell you that, it smells amazing in there. Anyway, at least it just turns out it smells amazing. Anyway, that's a very nice detergent anyway, it's amazing, I'll tell you that. Taking that, it's really damn dry spin anyway, God. At least it's a good smell anyway, to be fair. Anyway. So yeah, so that's the Cotton 60 with Speed Perfect in the Bosch Trade Perfect EcoScience Drive WAT2A371DW-6 on washing machine anyway. So as you see, look, it was a 5.0 kg on this one. Anyway, because that's what Cotton 60 Speed Perfect is used for. It's used for the 5 kg anyway, for the 5.0 kg anyway, which is alright to be fair anyway, but so yeah. I remember we used to wash my Christmas bedding one time. That we used to film it in the Blumig WNFFA 29kg 400 spin anyway, which I remember used to wash it from last year or so anyway, which I remember this bedding that we used to wash in the Blumig WNFFA 20 last year anyway, which I remember we used to wash this one since last year anyway, since last year we used to wash this anyway, that bedding we used to wash in the Blumig WNFFA 20 anyway, so. That's where we have washed this since last year ago. Anyway, so, which I remember we do on Festival Age 60 anyway, which that was the other time we did it with anyway. So yeah, because now this time we washed Christmas bedding in the Bosch Trade Perfect EcoScience Drive WAT2A371DW-69 this time anyway, but this time we have now washed it anyway. But especially we did do one on the Siemens anyway, I think. I think we have done one on the Siemens anyway, which I think the other time on the Siemens we did do my sister's Christmas bedding anyway. And what's the other one? the other stuff we had to wash away anyway, you know. I think I used to remember I used to wash my sister's Christmas bed anyway. But I think because with this one, what we should do for next year in the Siemens, we could probably wash my Christmas bed anyway. Safely, we could probably just do that in the Siemens anyway. We could probably just wash my Christmas bed anyway, especially in the Siemens anyway. Or unless we could do Christmas bed in the Siemens today, maybe. I'm not sure anyway, depending what I'm doing this afternoon, but I probably think what I'm going to, depending what I'm doing this afternoon anyway, because, so yeah, it's depending if what I'm doing this afternoon anyway. So that's why I just thought I'd do some videos of the Bosch Rape of EcoScience Drive this morning anyway. So that's why I do some videos of this machine today anyway. And as you can see, though, this is bed sheet we've got to do. This is meant to be washing, you can see it, look, anyway. That's the only thing I've got to do anyway. So anyway, especially we've probably got some Christmas bedding we might dry in the Bosch Rape for anyway. I think we might be able to do with some other Christmas bedding, like my mum's and my sister's bedding, we could do it with anyway. Just because I know the fact we haven't done Christmas bedding in the Bosch Rape for yet anyway. Because we haven't done that or nothing yet anyway. So yeah, hopefully we might get around to do Christmas bedding for the Bosch Rape Perfect anyway. I mean, the Bosch Rape 4, I mean, anyway, not very perfect, because there's, anyway. So yeah, hopefully we might get around to do some Christmas bedding in the Bosch Rape 4 anyway. I don't know what program we could do on for the Bosch, I might do an Energy Plus for the bedding anyway. With some other Christmas bedding, we'll probably do an Energy Plus anyway. Think of that, might do an Energy Plus anyway. So yeah, because Energy Plus is one, or maybe all the other thing is we could do on Mixed Load anyway. Mixed Load Dry, we could probably do it with anyway. Because bedding, we don't obviously tend to mix load or something, we tend to use cottons the most anyway. But not, we probably still got Energy Plus for bedding anyway. Or maybe still got Mixed Load anyway. However it's best anyway, to do it with anyway. So yeah, especially you see I've got some whites and some sheets to do for the Bosch Rape Perfect anyway. So yeah, hopefully we might get around to do some white video for the Bosch Rape Perfect anyway, but I don't know when I'm going to be doing that anyway. Not sure if I want to do it this afternoon or maybe not. I'm not entirely sure whether if I'm going to do it or not. I'm not entirely sure about that anyway. But we'll have to wait and see about it anyway, so I'll probably think about it anyway, see what we could do for the next video anyway. Whether I could probably do some Collins 90 video for the Bosch Rape Perfect anyway. Not sure if we could do this time, do Collins 90 with Speed Perfect and Bosch Rape Perfect anyway. Or if not, then I might get undo it on maybe for the weekend or so. Anyway, that'd be probably do weights load on the Collins 90 anyway. Not as we get around and doing that maybe, I'm not sure anyway. I'll have to wait and see on that anyway. Or no less we could do the Collins 90 video in the Siemens anyway and see what that turns out like anyway. Not as we could probably do Collins 90 video in the Siemens anyway to see what that's like anyway. So yeah, we'll probably have to wait and see whether we could do Collins 90 video in the Siemens today, maybe. Anyway, if so. Anyway, especially with some whites and some sheets we could probably do with anyway. We could do Collins 90 with Speed Perfect in Siemens anyway. Before you have to see what turns out like in the Siemens anyway. Before you see what Collins 90 turns out like in the Siemens anyway. If we could just probably do it with whites anyway. If so, we probably could do it with whites, hopefully anyway. Especially we probably could use it with Dad's Colours and Whites detergent anyway. So if we probably could use that to use with anyway, if we're lucky anyway. So yeah, just we'll just have to wait and see what I'm thinking of going to do this afternoon anyway. But hopefully it might get around to filming Siemens, hopefully for the next video anyway, because now I've only done some Christmas bedding in the Bosch Rape Perfect anyway. But we might do Collins 90 another time for the Bosch Rape Perfect anyway. We might get around to do Collins 90 another time anyway, maybe for next year or so. Just I know the fact tomorrow is New Year's Day, so because New Year's Day tomorrow anyway, so anyway, because tomorrow I might be filming toy washing machine videos. I might get back to be filming toy washing machine videos tomorrow, hopefully anyway. I'm not sure anyway. Not sure if I could do videos of toy washing machines tomorrow anyway. I'm not too sure anyway. But I think it might be the toy wash face video I could probably do tomorrow anyway, against the Miele and Bosch anyway. Or the cave of those toy washing machines, you know. We probably could do all three of them anyway. Miele versus AG and Bosch anyway. So yeah, Norris, we could probably do Miele versus Bosch anyway, but I have to wait and see anyway, see what I find out tomorrow anyway, see what the information, notification turns like anyway, for me, anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, hope you just really, so yeah, just so you guys, stay tuned, however you're on YouTube, and comment to me whether you're on YouTube and give me a quest, whether this Bosch Rape Perfect EcoScience Drive WAT2837GB-EcoScience washing machine, or this Bosch, a Series 4 WTN 82 Sister Juice / Wong condenser center dryer. Anyway, All the tubes in the garage are the Siemens iCenter iControl S Class at W14T, a 492 GB72 washing machine, or the Blumberg Tika F A4 5 and 8 50 condenser heat pump drying over a double A class screen blast. Anyway, so you guys going for going requests went from these two Bosch appliances, or the two from the garage, you know, which is the Siemens and Blumberg, which are an odd matching pair one, as I always say that anyway. So yeah, hopefully we might get around to do Collins 90 video, probably maybe next time or so, but anyway, we might be able to do Collins 90 video first in the Siemens anyway, and then we might do videos of the Bosch Radio Perfect maybe next week or so, before we do with Whites anyway. Hope we might get around to do that maybe next week or so anyway. We'll just see what I'm going to think of doing this afternoon anyway, because I might be out, because this afternoon I might be out walking dogs anyway, so depending on what I'm thinking of doing this afternoon, because I might be out walking the dogs anyway, depending if so. Anyway, I'll just have to wait and see what I'm going to think of doing this afternoon anyway. If not, and then I'll just do some videos of the Siemens anyway, like I could probably do this afternoon anyway. We could probably do this load on Cons 90 with Speed Perfect anyway. Or maybe we could do it with an Aqua Plus anyway. If it's a bigger load of whites, we could probably do it with an Aqua Plus anyway. I mean, the Water Rinse Plus anyway, because Siemens doesn't have Aqua Plus anyway. Only Bosch has Aqua Plus anyway, which is similar to Water Rinse Plus anyway. Because the Siemens that only has Water Rinse Plus anyway, so hopefully we might get around to do Cons 90 video with Speed Perfect and Water Rinse Plus and the Siemens anyway. Depending if we're gonna be doing anyway. So I'll let you guys know what we're gonna think of doing this afternoon, but anyway, I'll let you guys know anyway what we're gonna feel like doing anyway. Depending if I'm out walking the dogs anyway. If so, but I have to wait and see anyway. I have to wait and see what I'm doing anyway first for this afternoon anyway. See what my mum says anyway. So yeah. That's the Collins 60 with Speed Perfect that's done for the Bosch anyway, with some Christmas bed anyway. So yeah. Basically now got a dry setting in the Bosch Series 4 now anyway, which I'm not going to actually film anyway, but I might film it next time anyway. Maybe, like we said, we could probably do some other Christmas bedding for the Bosch Series 4 anyway. So yeah. So yeah, and that's it guys. So see you guys later, and hoping lovers famous YouTuber at all times. And by the way, Happy New Year and stay safe.